Hello, my name is Creativa Artley, and I decided to do a little something different and take part in the Small Creators Birthstones as People Challenge. And since my month is November, that means I have two birthstones, Citrine and Topaz, which complement each other. Topaz is strength, and Citrine is healing. So that's why we have a girl lifting weights alongside a doctor. It's because the two, they complement each other. They go together. It is one of the few months that has more than one birthstone. Another month has three, which is interesting. March also is another one that has two. June and August have three. So, yeah, not many people know that some months, including November, have more than one birthstone. And that's kind of a bit of a shame, because the stones, both of them, are absolutely gorgeous. And both stones need to be recognized for the month of November because of this. Because when months have stones that complement each other, they should both be acknowledged, not one over the other, as what tends to happen. And like I said, months with multiple birthstones should be acknowledged as such. When it comes to the system, I appreciate my birthstones, and I love them, and they really do complement each other, and they are gorgeous stones, and yeah. So, yeah. I decided to draw for the topaz on that night. I decided to draw the rarer form, which is the blue topaz, because if not, we'd have two predominantly yellow and brown characters, and that would be a little boring. So it was not only a reference decision, but an artistic decision to go with the blue one. And now I'll let you enjoy the rest of the video. Adios!